So we wanted to bring some to the party too, so we all look cool and stuff, right? Yeah. What's your deal, big guy? Look like you don't want to talk to me, right?
You want to go first?
My man's a little tired.
Yeah?
Wait a match for it.
Zach, we've been down this road. These people have seen us tied up before, but they haven't seen it like this. You have something that both of us would like to have, I'm not gonna lie. Besides the respect, we want your championship, boys.
Yeah!
Whoa. Word respect is a little far right now for me. Now, I am sick and tired of hearing everybody from out of town walk in here and say, this is my home, and these are my titles. You know what? Hey crowd, am I wrong? Is this Neverfall's home?
Never!
Or is this our home?
Never!
Where are we at?
If you'll excuse me for a second, RD, I mean this with the due respect. But the men are talking, so if you want to take a step back for me, I'd appreciate it. You better cool it. Matt, you're right. And listen, when I met you a year ago, you and I had no animosity, but we didn't necessarily see eye to eye then either. Let me fix this up real quick so I can be cool too, I guess. But it took me getting into the ring with you for me to even call you by your name, which I still will acknowledge is TRK, I'll give you that. But this kid, he had a year to earn his stripes. And I'll give you that. You did. Because the kid that I met here a year ago, this would have been out of the question. So I'll give you props for that too. But the one thing that I'm not going to sit here and tolerate from a green bean is you walking in and talking trash when the greatest wrestler in the history of the Steel City, other than Kurt Angle, was standing behind me.
But is he though?
Excuse me? Excuse me?
But
you better back up and chill.
Well, we're putting fingers on each other.
You're crossing the line.
You want to do?
You're crossing the line.
Get it on!
All right, I have to stand up. So here we go. You know you don't want me to have this mic, dude. You know what I can do. You've seen the way that I talk, and every time I get this in my hands, it is a problem. So I'm gonna say this right now. I'm gonna address you, because in Mifflin County, this is Mifflin County, correct? You seem to walk on water here. That's awesome. But I don't care if you're from Mifflin County. I don't care if you're from the dark side of the moon. I don't care if you're from the Pope's bathroom. It doesn't matter to me. The simple statement is, the only reason you get this much respect is because you surround yourself with guys like him and a bunch of trainees that can't get off your tit and tell you how great you are. I am. Listen, you can do me all you want, that's fine. But I'm spitting facts right now. This guy surrounds himself with people that will protect you.
Don't touch him! Do okay. Not
and
touch
and
him!
And
do not touch him!
And up! And
up! Right off the
head!
Right off the head! Let's make him pay!
Let's make him pay!
Matt, calm your puppy down. He's only good at holding your pocket, so don't let him let go. Now, let's get, yeah, Neverfall. You're damn right it is, because I've traveled this country. I've trained under the best in the world, and I know you know it, that I'm the best professional wrestler in that locker room. I may have fallen off the last couple years, but if it wasn't for me and him being a tag team, one of us would be your world champion right now. So you got a list of problems to consider. You can sit here and give up your number one contendership before you come in the ring with us, and I expose you, and I sure as hell expose you. You ain't ready. Go ahead, wrap it up. Give me my money, too. Oh, trust me, you'll get your money, John. Don't worry, you'll get your money. I don't want you to eat me. I don't. Hear me out here. I sat in the back. You want to say about being the best pound per pound guy in HWF? I'll tell you right now, you are. You are. I sat in the locker room 3 shows ago when a tag team didn't show up. And I listened to you. You said, show up. Come here. I want to give the best action possible. I promise you, all this bullshit aside of us talking shit, it's for nothing, dude. The money is this match, and the Sons of Mifflin County, we want Neverfall.
Yeah!
Well, I have a slightly cooler head than my tag team partner. But that doesn't take away from the fact that this man pretty much always says what he's feeling, and what he's feeling is the truth. So here's the truth from the What Happened Zach Rain, straight to the Sons of Mifflin County. We are undefeated. We started as a tag team when Marshall Gambino in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, stuck 2 singles wrestlers together. And on May 4th, 2019, we had our first tag match. Now you fast forward to today, and we have never known defeat. Never. No ties. No losses. 2 sets of straps. Dethroning South Philly's finest, the longest reigning tag team champions in Pennsylvania history. I know you were there.
And guess what? Out of all of those tally marks on that wall, you guys make up a good bit of them, don't you? So I was willing to entertain everybody's fantasy until this guy wants to run his mouth to John Roden. So now, if all the nice talk and all the well wishes and all the fantasy is out of the way, then here's the truth. Here's when they wake up from Neverland. We have beat them multiple times, and we're going to beat them again. And I was willing to entertain it for this fantasy story where everybody gets to tell the fairy tale to their kid about how good the sons of Mifflin County are. And they're fine. They're fine in a small pond. But we are great white sharks, and we swim in the ocean. And no guppies, no tadpoles are going to beat us. And that's a fact.
Get out of his face before I
come on, boss. Let's go. May 11th. May 11th. We'll settle it. May 11th.
You can be greatest. We are undefeated. We are the best.
It's the truth. All I say is the truth.
It's awkward. Normally don't do this, but I'm actually going to let Mosh lead this off. What's on your mind with this thing, man?
You know, John, you brought up a really good point that I wanted to make come clear to you. See, inside that ring, you decided to shoot every bit of shot you can, and you said that I'm holding onto his pocket. You know, inside his pocket actually has a bandana on it that says family. And when you flip it upside down, it says forever. That's what I'm holding on to, is family. We have dragged each other out of the depths of hell of life. That's what makes us strong. You want to shoot every bit of shot you want? Go ahead. You can't tear us apart. It's been a whole new world in HWF since we decided to do this together and bring it here. The Indies saw it first. It's time everybody really sees what we can do.
Well, I mean, I guess the best place to start is, you know, at the very beginning whenever we made this decision. You know, I was in my direction, you were in your direction. Broken jaw, like you said in recent promos. You know, wrecking concussions. I had to take this up. It's pretty serious stuff. There's a lot what we put on the line, you know, him breaking his jaw, and myself, ribs broken, slashes in the face 24/7. I said to my wife the other night, I don't pull away. I lean in when guys go to kick me, I lean in. What we do, I take great pride in what we do. I work my ass off to be in the position that I'm in right now, sitting beside my best friend. Simply, one of the greatest talents that I've gotten the chance to be able to work with, mold, and see become an amazing talent right in front of my very face. Now, going into Ass Kicking Saturday night, like Mosh said here, you know, there's a lot of stuff said in the ring, and I said it that night. There's no need for talking, boys. At the end of the day, with all the respect and all of that, we just want your hardware. We want what makes your luggage heavier. And we will take that. It doesn't matter what it doesn't matter what happens. The Sons of Mifflin County, we started here. We've lost some matches. Have we won against Neverfall yet?
No.
No, we haven't.
But here's one thing we have done. We've faced you more than once. We're the only ones that have faced you more than multiple times in those 5 years.
And in those 5 years, you best believe, we're going to be the ones that make history. All we do is talk about history. But like I said to him recently, I feel that we've talked way too much. And sitting down today and being able to get it all out, how I feel, Zach Rain and myself, we created magic in January 2023. We went and did something that has really been hard to touch ever since we did it. Yes, we've met up with you guys. You said that we're strikes in your undefeated streak. But at the end of the day, the thing that you guys are going to talk most about, the Suns, is we're the ones that ended it. We took your valuable undefeated streak, and we took the brand new HWF Tag Team Championships. Mosh, I say this in all the promos, but I mean this 110%. We don't post idle threats. But what I do want to say to you is please tell them some shit.
You know what? Come May 11th in the Lewistown Community Center, I'm done talking. They did enough talking the last time we saw them face to face. I don't want to say any more words. I want to throw some fists. I want to kick some heads off. And all I want to say is keep up and hit them with one in the chamber.
It was announced in March that HWF would be debuting new World Tag Team Championship belts. The brand new titles will be presented to the current champs, Neverfall, Zach Rain, and Juggernaut John Roden. The undefeated team has been wreaking havoc in HWF for 1 year solid. But will Neverfall have time to enjoy those new title belts? Because they'll defend the tag team titles against the hometown favorites, Sons of Mifflin County. R.D. Mosh and Matt T.R.K. Silks have been winning tag team titles up and down the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, and both have expressed their hunger for the HWF tag titles. At Madness at the Colosseum, Sons of Mifflin County challenged Neverfall to a tag team title match, and a heated exchange ensued. Will the Sons be the ones to defeat Neverfall?